We have received complaints from citizens in the area, the residents in the area, about nails in the street and pallets stacked too high.